Fastest on soda.
What a lovely day after pulling the express. Better rest in the shed. Hello, Garden. Hey, Max. How were your express runs today?
Very good, thank you, Garden.
I've been very busy. I'm quick.
Quick? How fast are you? On the fastest on engine on soda.
Oh.
You were back in the day, weren't you?
What?
Now, streamliners are the best they ever be. Speed isn't everything. I don't act like I'm in it, but it isn't. Believe me, I know that really well.
Well,
speed, it doesn't mean anything. And Percy, Axel is just being silly.
If he says he's faster than me, why does he say speed isn't anything?
Well,
I know. I don't know either. He's just...
He does actually have a point, Gordon. Going too fast can cause you to come straight off the track.
No, it won't, Thomas. Well, not to me. I'll prove it to Axel tomorrow. He'll see that he's wrong. I and the speed means everything. I am faster than a streamliner. But how? Training, of course. Us. See you in the morning, nice and fit and fast. Come on, Gordon. You can do it with your breath.
This is having train, Gordon, but you're faster than Axel. Don't let Axel fool you. You are faster than Hayes. Gordon, you look tired. You've been up all night. Are you sure you're up to speed, Axel?
He said speed isn't anything. Oh, he's wrong. Speed is everything.
Hello, Gordon. You look tired. You probably had the day off and I'll do your express win as well as mine.
No, thank you, Axel. I am fast and fat strong. I'll prove it. Rather than it.
Gordon, you've left your train behind.
So have you.
Not for long.
Oh, that's going to slow you down. Not me. Watch. The heaviest trucks and flat trucks and flat builds on soda.
Garden, remember, speed isn't out of everything.
Or more anything. Oh, it does tomorrow. I broke my valve!
Hold on the garden, I'm coming! I've got you on!
I'm gonna fall. Not for long, you aren't. I'm so scared to look down. I'm so scared to look down. Just stay still
and I can help you.
Stay still. Got it. Stay still. How can I?
I went all about to fall off.
You were right, Axel. Speed isn't everything. I should have listened to you. But I was so willing to beat you that I didn't. I've been a very silly Thunder Ranger.
Live and learn new things every day, guys. Live and learn. If you want, you could. I can do it with rent for you.
Oh, thank you, Axel. I've been tired of this really cool night.